To fix that audio problem we had earlier, we're gonna check in with Dan Perlman one more time. He's got more on that special event that's for soldiers, families, and of course the entire community. Hey, Dan.
Hey, well, two things you guys should know about this. One, the Army Field Band and Soldiers Chorus will be here. Two, it's completely free. The concert comes as close to 300 soldiers are coming home to Oklahoma. More than 200 touched down here in the Sooner State from Afghanistan yesterday. The rest just arrived in Oklahoma City within the past hour. They're all part of the 45th Infantry Combat Brigade, which still actually has many soldiers overseas. This concert is so we can reflect and say thanks to all soldiers, the ones who are back, the ones still fighting, and the ones we've lost.
We appreciate the ultra sacrifice that they were making for us. This is our way of saying thanks, not only to the soldiers, but the families as well.
Now, if you'd like to come out here tonight, the concert begins at 7 o'clock. Channel 2 is a sponsor, so if you'd like, you can stop by our station at 37th and Peoria, pick up these coupons, and bring them to the box office here. They will allow you to get free tickets, but those seats are only available on a first-come, first-served basis, so your best bet might be to just follow the link from our website. That's KJRH.com. Live in South Tulsa, Dan Perlman, 2 News, works for you.